checking a few traps after work, and just wanted to show you guys something. I had a setup here on this ridge. You can see there's a hay field in between two wood lots. I'm up on a high ridge. Then it goes across the cornfield down to the highway. And when you guys find a good bait and lure combination, man, stick with it. I made a set here about 3 weeks ago, and it was froze up then. I mean, the ground, we had, you know, we had 6-8 inches of snow, and the ground was locked up tight. We've had some warm weather. You can see it's 39. It's been raining on and off for quite a while. I made a catch. I caught a possum here. And there's some horseback riders that come down through here, and they run dogs. And I made a possum here, and somebody had killed it before I got here. So I'm a little uneasy when people know where my gear is at. I had Jeff Dunlap's Soul Taker down a deep dirt hole. And that right there is what I just came to. That hole's 12, 15 inches deep. You can see the size of the mouth of it. They have went to China after that shit. And I'm not a name dropper, and I'm not trying to jump on bandwagons. But when somebody comes up with something that you get a kick-ass response out of, now you got to, you know, when you're getting a digging response like this, you got to set for that or you're in trouble, because they'll just bury your equipment. But I pulled in here, and this thing's blowed out, and I thought, you know, what the hell? I'm going to put a trap back in and let it work. You know, they've worked it like that. They didn't get the bait. It's down. I mean, the hole was 2.5 inches or so. There was a ton of... They stood right there majority of the time. They did swing over there, but they stood right there majority of the time. I put a 550 back in there. Then, down across this ridge, I always set two at the corner of this woodlot. I seen some coyote tracks at the corner of this woodlot going down to that island right there. And I've got some blind sets down there. But while I'm here, I'm going to reset that one I just showed you, which I've already done. And down here we had some Soul Taker and just some urine. And we're hooked up here. We'll see what we got. We got a pretty good looking coyote. It's frosty tips. It's not rubbed up, which is a good thing. But it just another dirt hole. This one, I'm not going to... that thing's trying to power out. I'm not going to remake this one. I will pull that trap, and I'll move it right over here to the side. It's this thing's dug. It's been digging all day, working its ass off. But that's what it's about right there, fellas. I'm going to harvest this one out, throw it in the truck. I thought I'd share, though. Dunlap Soul Taker. Check it out. You won't be disappointed.